Good morning, everybody. How are you feeling today?
Yes.
You're feeling this is your day, what changed 2018?
Yes.
All right, this is on top of it of yesterday. So yesterday was already brilliant. Thanks to the whole team who organized all that. They get a big applause. I've hardly seen organized training for so many hours like that yesterday, from 9 to 7. And you are unbelievable that nobody left earlier and you stayed until the last minute. So I'll see you all as diamond in trainee. Right attitude. So my name is Katrin Bayri. And to my background, I grew up there. Maybe the young generation here don't know that there was an East German part. So before Germany was divided with the Berlin Wall, and I was growing up on the communist side. So we've been locked in for 40 years. So we could not travel. That's why traveling is my passion since. And I had to step out of this circumstances to change my life. And you can imagine, when you see all this military and police, that wasn't that easy to escape. But if you really want to, you find a solution. Even you have to step massively out of your comfort zone. So finally, I decided to leave my home country and step into the world. I wanted to go be my own boss, have my own company, and traveling around the world. But I could not do that where I came from. So I had to change my circumstances. And this is the same in our business. Well, when we stay in that area surrounding where we are and we don't grow, we can also not expect to grow. So we have to step out of our comfort zones to change something. And the bigger the step, the bigger the success. The more it hurts, the better it gets. So this is the good news for today. If it hurts right now, because you're not maybe happy. Oh, yeah, okay. Wrong side. With that, what happened 2017, change it. Just make a huge step out of your comfort zone, and you will see the magic happens. So change is a big thing, and even it's dramatically change, you have to do the first step. Nobody will take responsibility. So I decided to not wait until maybe one day Germany will change or the politicians will change something. I'm also not such a patient person. I need to do the things very fast. So I escaped before the wall came down, 3 months before, and then they opened it. Who could know that? I didn't leave it to the circumstances. I did my own step a bit earlier. So the advantage was, when I arrived, I already had the chance to get a job, to not be related on my auntie and my cousins there, just earn my own money from the first moment. And after 3 months, a lot of people came after me. So again, I was in front of the wave, right? And this is about stepping out and doing our own thing, reaching our own goals, whatever it is. So my main word since my childhood is freedom. And in forever, it's freedom of choice. So it's up to me which results I'm gonna have. And it's up to you which results you're gonna have in 2018 and in 2019, because what we do now will have an effect in 6 to 12 months, not tomorrow. In network marketing, we need a bit a preparation period, at least 3 months for the short-term goals, 6 months for the medium, and 12 months for the larger goals. So, as you see, they stormed the wall, so after that was the very historic unification of East and West Germany. And now it's one country since that time, but for me it's still East Germany, of course, the country where I grew up. And it's a bit also a different mentality. If you never had all that things, which the other people had, like traveling, money to spend. So it was kind of a locked-in situation in that place. You appreciate a lot of things much more because we had to fight for it. We didn't get it for granted. And maybe that's why my journey in Forever was kind of the same way, because I didn't take anything for granted. I wanted to do it by myself. And maybe that's why I became Diamond, because Diamonds decide to decide and do it by themselves. They don't put the finger to the sponsor. So, benefits of network marketing, since I got to know this industry, is the total freedom in many ways. Freedom of traveling, of course, my biggest hobby, so I'm always enjoying doing trainings and being guest speaker and traveling around the world and having new friends in whatever country I go. This is just unbelievable and amazing. I could just dream about this in the circumstances I was living before. And we can choose where we want to live. So I decided it's too cold in Germany sometimes. Let's live there where the sun is shining all the year. So I decided at first for Monaco. It's a small little, it's a town actually, not a country, a town and a country in one, where 30,000 people live, and they all made it. Everybody who lives there made it already. So I found that it's a very special energy being surrounded with people who are entrepreneurs, who are successful, who made it. And it gave me a lot of energy. So be careful who is around you, if they draw your energy or if they give you energy. And sometimes we have to change that circumstances and also the people. So the people you're surrounded with most, 5 people, they will have an influence on you. So watch out who's that. And if they really give you what you want and what you need to grow. Sometimes it's painful, but sometimes we also have to leave people, even so-called friends, who develop in the wrong direction while we develop forward and have a huge self-development, especially in our business. And as I like changes, I changed after 5 or 6 years with my colleague. He's still there, Rolf Kipp, the other German double diamond. He still lives in Monaco. And yesterday you met one of my other best friends, Kim Madsen. He started to live in Dubai and he said, come on over, I think this is good for you here. Oh my God, in Dubai, I said, out of Europe, no way. It's not safe and whatever women have to do there, it's not how I want to live. And he said, no, you're totally wrong. Consider the source. This is what I learned from John Curtis. Consider the source. So I was searching on that country, on that city, and I find out it's all rubbish what they write in internet and everywhere. It's a very vibrant city where 200 personalities, different countries, different religions, everything what you can find around the world are in one city. And they're peaceful and there's never a war. So this is a very nice example how people can live together, whatever background. I found it's a very vibrant energy for me. So I tested it for some months. I've been always guest in Kim's home. And then I decided to put my residence there and to get this entrepreneurship mentality there. Because as you may know, it's the fastest growing city in the world still. And every time I come there, it's changed. Other roads, other buildings, they are so fast, it's unbelievable. So you need always a new update. When I come back home, things are not the same anymore, like maybe 3-4 weeks before. So this fast change, it has a special energy. I like it. But who knows, maybe in 5 years I like Sydney or whatever dream country. We can decide where we want to live and how we want to do our business, and with the online possibilities we can even choose where we want to work and live, and we can change it anytime. And this I call the total freedom of choice in our business. Nobody will ever tell us what we have to do, where we live, with which friends we are surrounding us, and how much we grow our business, or if we take maybe a year off. Everything is possible. So the freedom of choice, this is what I wanted to reach in my life, and Forever gave me the vehicle for that. Then I So in the summer it's quite hot with 60 degrees in Dubai. I need a cooler place also. So I bought a house in Austria, you can see on the right side, on a very nice natural lake. Some call it, it looks like a hotel. It's quite big. And this is the place where I find my inner peace, where I create new ideas, where my leaders can come and we can chat and have sessions. And so I like both of them. And I can go there and there whenever I like the season or the temperatures, or for Christmas, of course, it's nice being with your family in Europe. And it's again the freedom of choice. Where do I want to live, in which house? I want to spend time with which people. And this is what you cannot have in a 9-to-5 job, what we can have in network marketing with the right company. But it just happened because I stepped out of my comfort zone before. So, as I'm not such a patient person, I went very fast through the marketing plan. After 6 weeks, I became a recognized manager. After 4 months, I became a senior manager. After 7 months, I became a soaring manager. And forever to drive, level 3 chairman bonus. After 14 months, I became a sapphire manager. Remember, in the city, I don't know anybody because I want to invest Germany now. So I started all over with people I did not know. In 2001, I became a diamond sapphire. And finally, after 2.5 years, I became the fastest diamond in the world. Because I wanted to, because I had my plan. I don't want to waste time, that's something. I'm always allergic on wasting time, so if we can do it now, why to wait? We do it now. So Jane would call it a sense of urgency. And this is also a very interesting discipline. Maybe you should check about this. Do you really have a sense of urgency and don't put it on tomorrow or even not put it on tonight, right now? And with that attitude, of course, my team has been following me. So every month I got a new first line manager, and so I had 25 after 2.5 years. Then I was in this, we call it momentum. It's a very special situation in our industry, in network marketing. This is when it's flowing and you don't have to do anything. It's just flowing and growing because you've been putting out the seedbed before. So the result that I became a double diamond after 12 months was the putting the basics in the first 2.5 years. So then every month I had 2 new frontline managers. And after 12 months, I did my diamond again, so I became double diamond after 48 months in total. But it's not because I did something different in that last 12 months. No, I prepared it the first 2.5 years, and then I had so many people who wanted to go manager, I just had to pick them up one after the other and work with them, my 90-day plan, and they became mostly manager in 6 weeks, full-timers, or 90 days, part-timers. And I have a system for that I will show you. So a sense of urgency will save you a lot of time, give you a lot of faster results. But of course, you have to be willing to do the first step. So additional, Forever give us wonderful extra annual bonus. It's called chairman bonus. And it's just on top on that what a diamond gets on monthly income. It's incredible. And you can invest or you can do certain other things with that. Now, last year, I went with Kim to help Africa, to Uganda, and we started to support his charity. And this I could do with my chairman bonus from Dubai. I could do a lot of things to make a better place for some children and his NGO there. So I feel very privileged that with that annual bonus, we can do nice things for other people. And that's why I'm willing to develop that more. What also forever gave me was financial freedom, healthy, joyful lifestyle, a peace of mind that I know I can always pay my bills and it's never any pressure on anything. So this is what we can reach in our business, a total peace of mind. And of course, my favorite, traveling the world. So my second word is not focused, is being laser focused. That means sharp like a laser. I'm not allowing to go a bit left or right, just like a laser. And you can actually program your mind to be so much focused. Everybody can do that. You just need some strong goals, which give you that high energy to be productive like this. And concentrated and laser focused. So in 2016, I had a very tough private year and with some heavy health issues. So I could just say, I give it up this year. I'm just taking off. Money is anyhow coming in automatically and let it go. But this is not leading from the front. This is not leading by example. So I had a choice. I could let these circumstances run me and my business and my health, or turn it around into positive energy. And when you can do that, you feel you're unstoppable. This one word Jane also said to me many times, unstoppable, I like it. So you become unstoppable if you can turn around negative energy into positive energy. And this is what our mind can do. It's about programming our mindset to not allow anybody or anything to lose, to have a winner attitude and to turn that losing into winning. So I had a bad issue in September 2016, and I was many things to do to finish my chairman bonus for the Dubai rally. And as I live in Dubai, you can imagine, it's not funny to not go on stage in your own country. So I said, no, I'm not allowing that to myself. And it's also not a good sign for my team. What will they think? What will they say? Our leader is giving up? No, that's not good. I cannot give this negative example. So I decided to decide in the last 4 months to finish chairman bonus level 2 at least in 2016. And it wasn't about that check, trust me. It was about stepping again out of my comfort zone, change everything, put negative vibes into positive, and just do it in a very short period by being laser focused. So when I got this check on that stage, I had like a little video, a little movie in my mind. Wow, just imagine I would not have done that, how bad that would be. So I can just encourage everybody, for being a leader and leading from the front, we have to be always in front of the wave. We always have to lead by example. And because other people want to take us as a role model, so we have to be a good role model. And this is how we develop all the time, also our personality. So out of this very tough year, I made a start for my best year ever, which was 2017. So out of these bad circumstances, I made a total turn into the best year ever. And this is what a human being can do. It was a tough decision, of course. Was it painful? Oh yes, I can tell you. Day and night. But it was just me who saw that. The rest just saw my positive smile. And of course they need us, our team need to get our energy. So we have to be full of good, positive energy. So it was a preparation. As I said before, nothing happens overnight in network marketing. I put on my tunnel view, so I call it, worked laser focused with a sense of urgency. What has to be done, not tomorrow, now. And then everything is possible, from a losing to a winning attitude. And everybody, each of you here and your teams, can do that if the mindset is prepared to really give 1,000%. I was the driving force. I didn't rule any I didn't let any circumstances to rule my health, my business, my well-being. No, I took it again in my hands. And this is what is the nice thing in our business. It's in our hands how it will develop. There's no excuse for anything. It's just us who are the captain of that ship. So we all should be the perfect captains. So what did I do? I went back to the basics, searching for new customers. We heard a lot of that yesterday. Looking for a lot new people who will recommend me and my business if it's not for them. Actually, I always get a lot of recommendations and referrals. If it's not for you, whom do you know? For the family would make 2,000 euro extra and a change. Yeah, I know people who could have a better life with 2,000 euro every month. Okay, who is this? Can you give me this telephone number? So I was asking, if it's not for you, for whom it would make a difference right now? And I can help this person to become a manager in our business, and they will have in average 2,000 euro per month. So it's the truth. But then I really have to help them to go manager, because this is what I want to earn. So this is, I was not looking for people who want to earn 100 or 200. I was always aiming high. So I was really looking for the leaders. And it's fantastic. If you have that energy that you're looking for that leaders, they will come. If you have a surrounding or a charisma around you that you are looking for losers, they will come. So what kind of people you want to attract? Winners, right? So we have to be the winner first, because we always attract the same kind of people. So if I want to have higher quality in my team, I need to be better at first myself. And then it will be like a magnet. They will come and ask if they can join the team, and that happens. They came, they've been following me on Facebook and wherever they could follow me, and they've been asking if they can join my team, because they felt my energy. And people want to follow people who have a big vision, who they can feel together we can reach more, so they feel safe with us, and they should feel safe with us. Leaders should give a lot of security and this vision back to the team, so they also start to think higher and bigger. And one rule is, I can see always that in people how I am. So I see diamonds everywhere, because I went diamond myself. So I'm sure everybody here can be a diamond, if you're ready to put the work in and to do that what you learn this weekend. I trust you, and I'm sure everybody has that potential. But you have to open up for it, let all the negative things go, make a new plan. Now it's a fresh year, so perfect timing, and just positive vibes and people around you. You will see how much that change how people look at you. They will really ask you, can I join your team? Trust me. But you have to have that charisma. So it's never up to anybody else, to our sponsor or upline. Actually, I don't have one. I've always been working by myself. It's up to us. What we are putting in, we will get out. And also what we don't do, we don't get. So it's very easy in this industry, and very interesting, because we can always have the hands on our business. So I recruited new team partners with new methods I didn't do before, of course, social media also. Developing new leaders and develop new team partners, because if you really want to grow, you need to do new things. You need to have new people. You will not grow if you do the same things like before. This is a fairy tale. So if you want to change, you need to do that new things at first in many ways, and then you will have growth. So new growth in your business will always come from new team partners. not from your existing team. Of course, we can give them good trainings, make sure they get all the skills, but if you want a massive growth, you need massive new people. This is the number one rule in network marketing, and that is why we are Diamond still the driving force, because we need new people to keep up this business in a very good, positive, growing mode. So if I want a new business, I need to do new things. Growth is always coming from new team partners. And that year, 2016, I actually was finishing up with that goal, finishing with level 2. And I just did that in 4 months after I changed my mindset and I didn't let it go. And now I was back in my momentum. I could feel now I can do the bigger things, like from diamond to double diamond. I was also in that very high energy momentum. So I had put already good seed back in place in 2016. So these 12 months have been my preparation year. And so I knew I could aim for more in 2017. And I hear Greg Mons say in Dubai, double it. He said, just double it. Okay, I double it. That's a good goal, double it. So I doubled it from level 2 to level 3 with developing 3 new chairman bonus lines, and I doubled my chairman bonus business in 2017. But it was also 2016, my change of my mindset, what made me able to do that. So it's not just coming out of the blue. It has to be prepared. You have to have a good seedbed, and then you will see the results. For the smaller results, maybe 3 months, the medium results, 6 months, and higher, bigger results, 12 months. So your 2018 can be your seedbed for your diamond position. Who's interested in that? All right. Diamonds in trainee, I hear you. Huge goal for 2017 was double it. I would have done that, but it was nice that Greg also announced it. So I had double motivation and focus to do that, what we hear on the global rally in Dubai. So I developed in 2017 one brand new line. She wasn't even sponsored yet. So within 12 months, I sponsored her and she developed chairman bonus business and 2,600 managers under her. And actually, the one who was at first manager from that too, she had less case credit than the one who became manager in May. So the second one had this sense of urgency. And she was unstoppable. Even she had 2 small kids, and she could also say, no, I don't have time. But she really wanted that business. So the 600 manager for that new line became manager in May, and she finished in December with 210 case credits. Unbelievable what is possible from May to December. So it's a lot of time now when we have 12 months. We can do that twice, huh? We can double it. She can have a 1+1, she will have for sure. I think she will be level 2 this year. So sometimes the people who are there already are not your driving force, but sometimes new people who come in, they change the whole game. So never stop looking for new people. You don't know whom you get in if you don't recruit like crazy from today on. The more people you recruit, the easier it gets to develop managers, because you have a bigger choice. If you don't recruit enough, you will work with the medium good, and they maybe will not make it to manager. So a lot of first-round recruiting will bring you in the situation to choose with whom you want to go 90 days and to develop together a manager business and above. So actually, out of this 2016 terrible circumstances, health-wise, private-wise, I made in 2017 my best year ever, and so can you in 2018 and 2019. Everything is possible in this business. If you work laser focused and you have your hands on that business, you watch it, you monitor it, you don't leave it to the new one because they don't have the same experience like you. So I've been working directly and closely with each of that potential chairman bonus managers and also with each of the 600 managers. They've been in contact with me personally. It doesn't matter how deep that was in my business. So I didn't leave it to the circumstances. I had my hands on. And this is actually what fascinates me always about our business and our marketing plan. We can have our hands on. Everybody can really reach everything until the very, very top. So I could feel that change in 2016. Also, my team got a new energy. Why? Because I had a new energy. So they've been following me in my footsteps. And even people who've been sleeping for years, they waked up. So unbelievable, when we lead by example, what will happen? So this is the only way how we can have a huge business. Being the perfect leader for your team and always leading by example. We will always have the team how we are, so it's up to our change. So when you can feel that energy, you know big things will happen. I call it, in that time when I was working hard, my workaholic lifestyle. So imagine building three new chairman bonus line. If just one person can show it, everybody can do it. If you just sold one lips, you can sell everything out of our product range. We just need one example. And then we all know it's possible. And it's up to you if you follow to the role models you saw here this weekend, or if you let it go, don't let it go. Just have your hands on your business and you will feel this very strong energy that it's not up to the circumstances. It's up to us. And this is actually also a kind of a freedom, because nobody will rule your life, just you. It's just up to you. And this is possible in network marketing with forever. So hard work pays off. Nothing comes out of the blue. We have to put the work in at first. Do the right things, and you just learned that again over the new people first time this weekend. It's a brilliant training. I can tell you it's world class what you see here. John and Jane are the best in the world for doing trainings, and you are so privileged. Give them a big applause. I'm also their student. I'm coming to the QLS kickoff, I think, 5 to 6 years already, and I learned so much new things, so we also never stop learning. And watch out from whom you learn. You should learn from someone who is even better than you, and not the one who wants to learn from you, because you need to lead later as an example. So hard work pays off. Staying laser focused, and just don't waste time. I just put all my time and effort in so-called income producing activities. And I skipped all the non-income producing activities. So whatever I needed to be done and it took too much of my time, I outsourced that to someone who can do it better. For example, all my nice Facebook and Instagram and PowerPoints, it's my wonderful assistant Teresa who gets that applause here. Even she's shy and she don't want to get this applause. So I just focused on the three things which are necessary to duplicate and double the business. Finding new customers, finding new front lines, develop new leaders, and duplicate the whole process all over, and all over again. So everything what is not in that three sentence, it's a non-income producing activity, and you will lose time. So sometimes we need to sit down and make a list. This is non-producing and this is producing activity. And you will be shocked how much time you waste in the non-income producing activities. Then blinkers on, tunnel vision, and just laser focus to there where you want to go, not looking left or right, and full concentration. And if you show that to your team, you will have leaders who are the same. Old leaders will change and new leaders will get attracted and want to join your team. And a nice feeling is if you feel it's in your hands, nobody rules your life, your business, as a strong willpower makes you independent. And isn't that what we all want to be? Independent from anything, anybody. This is the total freedom. And your own willpower, if you put in the right things in this business with your own willpower, you can reach everything. I say everything. You can become the first triple diamond if you rush now because Rolf Kipp is very close, or centurion diamond, or whatever, chairman bonus next level, whatever your goal is. So a new charisma attracts new kind of people. I wanted a new quality of people in my team, so I had to change at first to have that vibrant energy around me, so people from a different quality want to join now. So if I look to my newbies who are in the team now and maybe 18 years ago, it's totally different, because I changed in all those years. So that is very interesting. That's why we never stop. We always want to develop our own personality, and we will attract more and more high quality people while we develop. So we have to do it first, and then others will follow, and not the opposite. So it's really up to us what results we will get. Leading by example, by doing, and not just by showing. So this I call the number one leadership skill in our industry. I'm now 23 years in network marketing. In the first company I've been, I did not know that it's the wrong company. I had no clue about the whole thing. But I still went diamond, because nobody told me I cannot, and I also believed I can. But after 5 years, they busted. So I could easily say, no, this is not for me. Network marketing is bad. It's not. It was just the wrong company. So I feel so safe in forever. That's why I have all this energy. It's the most safe network marketing company. It's our rock solid background. So everybody can live from this business. And again, what I learned in the first 5 years, I took this knowledge into forever, and so I could become a bit faster diamond than that time. New big goals inspire us, small goals do not inspire us. So think really out of your comfort zone, think big, 30% more than you can imagine, then it's a big goal. If you think, wow, this is too big for me, this is a good goal. And you will feel the energy, what you get from thinking bigger and bigger goals. So now a bit how I'm working on a daily basis, very short overview. I call this my ABC system. And actually it's going deep into that line and work with everybody like it would be my first line. So I have my hands on. And this is how I can find my leaders, also my chairman bonus qualifiers. It's not always the first line. If it is, it's nice, but it's not always the first line. So sometimes B or C are the more focused leaders than A. Maybe it was just someone who registered for getting the products cheaper, but he brought me that fabulous person. So I treat B in that case like my first line. I don't make any difference between first line or down line, so I was always working with everybody who deserved my time, of course, who had higher goals, and I was treating them like first line. Many times out of my three generations, so I don't see any case credits, but I develop leaders, and this is what leaders should do. They have a focus on developing new leaders wherever they are in our organization. So I made sure I show my first line three times how to do a presentation. It can be at first in his home, but it will be later, of course, BP somewhere in an official hotel room or things like this. Then after the third time, he can do it by himself. Maybe I sit there and watch just to get him security to speak. Then I let it go after three times because it's very simple and easy. Then my only goal is to develop him a new first line so he gets already a team with my help. And this way, everybody gets manager in 90 days. If I just would belong to my first line, it takes very long, 5, 6, 8, 12 months, and I will maybe not find my good leaders. Let's say B was the one who wanted to go manager. So I would make a 90-day plan with B. And of course, make sure that A is either 1 month ahead or he has 25 case credit extra, of course, so he becomes a recognized manager. But my 90-day plan goes into the good one, B in that case. So I have my hands on that business. It's not accidentally what happens. And we have an agreement that for the next 3 months, we do exactly working regarding our business plan, and 100% everybody became manager because he gave a promise before. And if I see somebody is not really sure, I leave him for later. So in half a year or whenever he's totally ready, then meanwhile I work with another person. And you can do that if you sponsor enough first lines. You can always pick up the best. And then you will never run out of new managers. But of course, we need to do the job at first. We need to recruit more first lines. And through the ABC system, you can also build up security in your lines because you know the leaders, you know the one you've been working with, not just your first line. Also, it motivates your first line because you help him to get a good team, a good downline, so you've been working on that together. And it's a strategy to just working in the warm market names list of each of that team partners. So we cannot run out of the warm market names list because we work with the people in that team. And of course, cold market pitching and cold market contacting takes longer. You have to build up trust at first. But if you stay in the names list of your team partners, it's faster and more easy and also duplicatable because it doesn't cost anything. You don't have to do any advertisement or something. So it has a lot of advantages, that very deep ABC system, because you never run out of good people and you know your good ones from the first moment in all the levels. And then, of course, planning is the key. Every Sunday we agree that we check on the activities. And I'll see then if there was anything we should change, or maybe he didn't have enough people, so I'll check on his telephone script or whatever he did, maybe not correct. And the next week I help him to do it better. So I'm not leaving it the whole month. I'll check every week. So very, very fast he will get those skills which will allow him to be a manager after 3 months. But it's a kind of a... Yeah, I don't want to say controlling. It's about being in charge and always in communication about the development and maybe also some things which did not happen the right way. So the correction in every Sunday will put my front line in the position that he has new energy every Monday to go into the new week, and he knows if there is something he can talk. And next Sunday we would check again on it. So we stay in that planning. So again, we have our hands on it. It's not by any circumstances or accidents. We really have our hands on it. So if I decide to work with someone 3 months, he will be for sure manager because we decided before. And if not ready, I would not work with him now, but maybe in 6 to 12 months. All right, so we control all these basics, back to the basics, what you also heard yesterday and still will get trainings today. Consumable products allow us to have a stable, repeatable income in forever, which is nice. You can really build up your passive income here in the company before. I've been, they had hardware, so they didn't have any consumable products, but I did not understand that I was choosing the wrong thing. So this is so easy in forever. People using this product from day to night, and this is how our turnover comes back on the customer base every week, every month, every year. So this is why this company is so rock solid. You can count on that income if you go back to the basics and put your head down and work hard for another 12 months, and you will see the results. Then people will consume these products forever because they like them. So consumable products, the way we have it in forever, is also, of course, a big part of the success working under the roof of this company. Thinking bigger than ever, and the first month each year is always the perfect time to have higher goals, to think bigger. And if you want to grow this year, you should just look at the maximum side, 30% more than average. Minimum, I would call these people who do their 4CC after the 10th of the month, sometimes on the 31st. Terrible. They will fail. But maximum, I call these people who do their 4CC until 10th of the month, because then they have 20 days time to develop their team. If they're still busy with doing their 4CC, they cannot help a lot to their team partners because they're busy with doing their own activities. So again, we have to do it first, and then we can train it to our, show it to our team. Definitely, if you want to grow this year, you should do more than the minimum. Reasons why FBOs maybe missed their goal in 2016 or years before, because they just met the minimum requirements and tried to pull money out of the forever marketing plan instead of contributing at first. That will not work this way. It's a business. It's a very serious business. So by only doing that, what you always did, you will not have any change. So also you will not have enough time to help your team. So you need to finish your activity first. You have to finish your chairman bonus maybe in summer, and then you have 6 months to help your downlines who maybe need your experience, but who are new or first-time qualifiers, and then you will have a totally different team and a totally different growth. So the keys to success is working maximum instead of minimum, because if someone keeps on working minimum, then the chance to really reach the goal is just 50% or less. But if you put your goal up 30% more than you can imagine, and you work maximum, everything is finished early enough, so you have time to support your team, then that will not happen what you see here. Then you can achieve all your goals in 2018 by planning the business with the right people who have that attitude. Be disciplined, and of course, if you are, you can train it to your team. Work hard, be persistent, having a sense of urgency, being laser focused to develop your own personal freedom. And then the results will reward you. These are my qualifiers for Dallas, so 6 lines plus 2. And remember, I've been just level 2 with hardly finished my third line in 2016. And it's all about that, what I gave you on your hands now. And it's up to us. It's about how you really want it. Are you really willing to work hard, be a good example, finish everything on the 10th of the month so you have 20 days to support your team, and your success will be amazing. So all diamonds in training here. I wish you a perfect 2018, and I can just congratulate you again. You have the red carpet with John and Jane. You have the world leaders who will not let you down, and you will have all the skills you need. Thank you very much for your attention.